Yeah.
Land ho.
Think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh?
Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Hey, I'll be right back. Hey. Sam, you were saying?
Hey, where was I?
Well, maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
What if he did run?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made. You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea. Strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Hey, Nathan, we're straying a bit here.
Oh, are we?
See another one of those arrows.
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Man, real lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
That jump.
Ah, damn it.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like that. It's pretty damn cool.
All right. We're back in business.
Hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's. Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. We don't need that. You're already up here.
Hey,
Look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Drop. How the hell did no one find this? Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the big?
All right.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right!
You doing okay?
Lots of supplies in here.
Piece of cake!
Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Wow, what is all this? Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. turn the symbols.
That'll help. Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Who is this Al-Basra?
He was a model. So much of a gun.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it, he was taken to be executed. He got away during the battle and blew up the gun's way his gunpowder patch.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
Heard he started as nobody?
Symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. Constantly working.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. It's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
think you got it?
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tweed.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 miles.
Missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down.
Nathan!
Oh, that's a long way down. That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
No!
Down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay. All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel
just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?